tapos na try natin yung troubleshoot yung PLDT. So pag may ganyan,